in today's kitchen, and we're getting saucy with hash in a flash.
If you are sick and tired of eating leftovers for dinner, Russell Moore, chef and owner of Camino Restaurant in Oakland, California, is teaching us how to spruce up last night's meal. Welcome.
Very good idea. It's since a lot of people are watching their pennies, you know, you want to use those leftovers wisely.
Yeah, you don't want a boring thing like last night's dinner. So this is a way to kind of liven up last night's dinner and make it pretty interesting.
This is what we had last night, right?
Yes, we like that.
That was pretty good last night.
Yeah, it was darn good.
But today we want different spices in it. So we're going to put toasted coriander, cumin, putting scallions, putting some chilies, and some
greens. And you're making a hash, right? What is hash exactly? What is that?
Just a bunch of chopped up stuff mixed up and browned up. But these are spring new potatoes, which are really sweet and delicious. I like it lighter than just a big heavy hash. So we're going to put yogurt on it. And serve it with a little egg. So you hardly need any meat to make it.
Should we dump some stuff in?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's start. Kath, you dump it. I'll watch.
So these are just fried in olive oil, and then we're going to throw some of that in it.
What is that?
Those are mustard greens.
Okay.
Here's some spring onions.
You want more meat? You want the meat in last?
Not yet. Let's throw some of these spices in there.
Is that mint?
Garlic. That's mint.
Mint. It's not all that.
Turmeric and chilies.
What is that pile of mint?
Why not?
Ridiculous.
Here's coriander and cumin right here.
Okay. Ridiculous.
And they don't have to look
perfect.
Did you
just dump in a whole thing of salt?
No, that's too much salt.
You dumped in the whole thing.
Now it's just for fun.
Okay.
Now we're going to put a little of this lamb.
Don't eat that. No one can eat that.
No, it's going to be good.
You don't want to cook this lamb too much because it's medium rare meat. Just needs to be cooked just through.
Okay.
The hash I'm going to show you later was short ribs. That could be cooked for a long time.
So how long would we do this, you think, Russell?
This is like 5 minutes.
Okay. Okay. Keep moving it around so it gets cooked evenly.
It's good if you let it stick for a second to get some brown.
Okay.
Then you move it around once in a while, then you go do something and come back and stir it around a little bit.
So this
and then it looks like that when you're done.
Not this. You dumped in a whole cup of salt.
He did that. I did the other.
Okay.
I mean, it was there.
I was being helpful.
Yeah. Okay. I appreciate
this
your help.
It's rather
but this one's ready to go.
Try that. You're going to die.
In a way, we like to serve it at my restaurant.
Oh, that's so good.
My restaurant, Camino in Oakland. Okay. We bake this in a big wood burning oven, and we serve it with an egg. So we have this right here.
Okay.
It makes a nice light lunch or dinner or brunch. And what makes it really great, a little scoop of yogurt.
Okay.
This whole milk yogurt.
Okay.
Give it a little tang.
Come in the back and show us
this beautiful
rib item that you're making.
So this is made with short ribs.
Okay.
And what's easy about that is they're already cooked, they're already tender and delicious.
Uh-huh.
And you can leave it in the pan, you can cook it ahead and let it sit like we're doing here. And what we did is cracked an egg in it. And
you're big on eggs.
Well, it stretches food in a really good way.
Yeah,
and we have
nutritious.
Really good eggs available these days.
Now, what spices did you put in this, along with the ribs and
Well, instead of all the spices like this one has, we have lots of fresh herbs. So there's savory, there's marjoram, there's mint.
That's really good.
You California people are all about the herbs.
I kind of love herbs. Herbs grow year-round where we live, so why not like brighten it up as much as possible?
Or the herbs. Some people call it herbs.
If they're fancy.
It's herbs where I come from.
Okay.
Thank you very much. That's delicious.
Very good.
Next, the cast of Oxygen Network's The Glee Program.